Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today we are going to learn how to check your IP default gateway to enter to the router when you are connected to a Wi-Fi network, just like here. So on the Sulma search manuals, type cmd command prompt. Command prompt with three command prompt like you know, someone is pointing to like a direction. Command prompt like you know, the thing is more like. So on the Sulma, more color change also. Color here, let's give you the answer. Or we have more type on this. IP config. IP config. Type and let's click on the thing. Yeah, then was default gateway. Default gateway 192.168.1.1. You tap on the thing on the here. Command prompt button also. Command prompt back button here. Wi-Fi pins ma gano signal ma sign ma gano yatin property ma click on this. So setting kundi vittu gaya phone but pala gano yatin yatin sa IPv4 DNS server 192.168 you wanna come to follow new one and my router let you IP here ya like close gano yatin na rp type on load first day 192.168.1.1 You might have to click on the router cooler. This is only after the router cooler supplements. Please give your video a like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Or video and move to the channel.